Well, here you see. No, no, you cannot go up and touch him. You can just touch him from here. Yeah. Maybe he'll get scared. Annie. Okay, go. Look at him, what he's doing. What is his name?
What's his name? Maybe Rimmel. his name's Rimmel.
Are you sure? Yeah, you can touch the button here. Here.
Can I press this
button? Sure.
It's too hard for me to press the button.
Just press it. No, you cannot press in the middle. You have to press in the back. Then you press here, and then you press him. You can. You have to press back.
Tap the seahorse model, then listen. Each eye can move independently, helping the seahorse spot its prey. Each bulging eye has a tiny dark dot at its center. Each eye can move independently, helping the seahorse spot its prey. Each bulging eye has a tiny, dark dot at its snout. The seahorse's jaws are fused together to form a tube. They have no teeth or tube. A seahorse can use a long, curved tail to keep a grip, just like some monkeys do. The small fin on a seahorse's back can flutter dozens of times per second. Bony armor-like plates on a seahorse's scaleless body protect it from predators. A tail fin. A seahorse uses the fin on the side of its head to steer it. Each eye can move independently.